insanity. I'm salivating over beats. I'm motivated by the pain when I extend the situation. I wanted them to connect. I resurrected second ascendance for any sinner with a sympathetic simile and apathetic energy. My appetite is actually enormous. I'm in rhyming and repetition. I practice. I promise that I'm so passive with passion and promise you would be dependent. I've been using. I run it across the picture. Personally, I'm amazed that I made it to 24. As I force the feel of the source, and I'm definitely the voice for anyone that is alone. I can't atone. I try to speak to God. It's getting hard to find my happiness. I want another pill. I said I function better when I start to hallucinate with another prescription. I'm like a different person. I know my mother disappointed from decisions I'm making. I probably should have stayed in college and said I want to procrastinate. That was a couple years ago, so I've been on a mission to make up for all the time that I ever let it down. I'm working to get it now. God damn. These niggas speak on their work. Me, I just speak on the time. Time and the effort that I have invested inside of myself. I am losing my mind. I want it all. I said I'm mentally tough. Oh, what you thought I would quit? Even on days when I feel at my worst, I will get off my ass and then get back to work, law. Ain't nobody gonna get it for you. Better go and get it by your motherfucker self. By yourself, nigga. Ain't nobody gonna get it for you. Better go ahead and get it by your motherfucker self. By yourself, nigga. Ain't nobody gonna get it for you. Better go ahead and get it by your motherfucker self, nigga. Ain't no damn excuses. All of those are uses. I don't ever use it. Don't ever confuse it. Lord,
knowledge, nigga. Tired of the motherfucker. Cause niggas really work. But me and my nigga Jason, man, we about to start a real motherfucking project. It's gonna be dope as shit, I promise you that. But this was just something quick, man. Just something real fucking quick. Shout out to Cliff for the beat, I appreciate it. But, yeah, man, just something quick. Niggas really working. Gotta get way better. We gotta get way fucking better than what we are now. Niggas are not complacent. Hungry than a motherfucker. You better believe that shit. I'm out.
Something's gonna happen, and people ask asking about you and wanna see results, but you got nothing to show them. But I guess only time will tell. Cause if it was easy, everybody would have it. But only the people that work really got it. So that's just how it goes. And respect to those who've been doing what they love and keep it going.
Yeah, I don't believe in destiny. I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies. They're just full of jealousy. Duh, this legacy. You gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me. You ain't seen the rest of me.
I just wanna be the best at what I know. Better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me offensive even though.
Joey ain't gonna lie, life's tough. Try to get by, life's rough. Try to do it right, it's not enough. Even though you try, you still mess up. But I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Still gonna try, I won't give up. Still gonna fight until I've won. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret. Cause I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win, I won't stop till the end, no.
I'm just barely getting right, but I'll tell you I'm just fine, so you